arriving at the damn parking lot empty. You know what that means. It's not good. Oh well. All we can do is go try. Today's Thursday. Let's see. July 30th, 5:18 p.m. Hopefully we could catch some striper. And this might be my last time coming over here for this year. Hunting season getting ready to start, so maybe next time you see me, I'll be in the woods. And thanks everybody for watching my video. It's a good size. A good size for bait. I'm gonna go try it. One's enough. If it's biting, then we'll come get some more. Let's see how it goes. Then like yesterday, it should bite. I had one broke off yesterday. So let's go up there. Something. Oh man, let go. Oh, got him. Got him. The striper on. Oh, he let go. Ah, dang it. There's one. I knew they'd be back here. That's a good one too. That's a good one. Ooh. That's a good one. Come on. That is a, what you call, perch right here. Fat. Big old perch. I know we can't use this one for bait. Look at the size of this. Can't use that one for bait. Oh, I think catfish got him. Man, catfish. Oh, yep, got him. Finally. Oh, he let go. What the heck, dude? Eat it. Oh, look. Got him this time. Dang. No? What the heck, dude? Let me change this hook. Let me change this hook around. Keep missing. He's right here. Come on. Come on. Coming back for it. Did I get him this time? Yep. catfish. I see the wave right there. It's a catfish. He ain't very big, but look at that rock. Look at that rock. Might be alright. Catfish. Round and round. Blue channel. Blue channel. Finally got him. Oh, he's a pretty good size. Look at that thing. Get a good fillet out of him. There's a bluegill. It's a good bait for a striper or a catfish. That's why I got that catfish on. Hopefully we can get a striper this time. Put it through. That and we're ready. Yeah. Another catfish here. Striper not gonna be like that. It'll take it. Yeah, catfish. Oh. Damn! Get to my line. Damn it. Might have break me off. Dang, he threw that whole thing. Yep, he took the bait. Damn it. Got another bait. Yep, same kind. Catfish love this. Catfish love this. Bluegill. This might be a little big, but oh well. Sunfish, look at how nice that little thing is. I'm gonna try to catch a couple of them, so I'll have to keep coming down here. Got a fish on the mini trap, like a bass. There it is. This side on the white perch. Big old white perch. That's what I'm talking about. Big old white perch. Whatever that is, it's a good one. And a small pole. I got it on the mini track. It might be catfish. Come on. No? Is it catfish? Let's see what it is. Oh no. It's striper? Yeah. Ooh. Fighting like crazy. That's a small one though. It's still a striper. Got it on the mini trap. I'm gonna hook thing. I'm gonna hook. Doesn't wanna operate. Yeah. It's a little guy. Felt good though on this little mini track. There's a small guy. Go back. Hey, that was fun. Yeah, something good size. It's a bluegill again. This time, what do you call red breast? Oh, he got away. Look like a bass. What is that? Mini trap. Yep. Spotted. Oh. Oh. My goodness. Spotted bass. Little one. Mess around with the little guy. Ooh. Another one. But it's a bass too. That's a bass. That's gonna feel better. Might be the same one. A little sparks on a little mini track. Ow. Come on now, this little mean thing. I'm gonna fight my fire. Put him back. Small bass. He ain't ready to give up yet. Yep. Spots. Sorry, buddy. Look at that little guy. Still fun catching it, though.
Let's see if we can catch a white perch.
Oh, what the? He can't follow it. Hey, right. Oh my lord, this is weird. Ooh, there it is. There's a perch. Oh, he came up. Big old perch. I mean, big old perch. Oh, he came up right there. Ooh, got him. Big old perch. That's a big old perch. Ooh, come on, man. Damn. That's a good size. Ooh. Might be a white bass. Yeah, it's a white bass. on a mini track. Man, I thought it was a perch. See, this white bass gotta be 14 inches, I think. And I don't think he's 14 inch. 13 inch. Damn, that'd be nice though. Look at that there. That's a white bass. Let him go. Oh, we don't want. Ooh, there's one. What is that? White perch. Yep, white perch. And a white perch. Put it on the stringer. Fry him up when we go home. Yeah, I guess white bass making back. Caught two already. Maybe they're coming back here. Up on the rock and shuffle the striper. Howdy. Ooh, there's another one. Might be the same. Might be white bass again. Fighting good. Ooh, bluegill. The good size bluegill. Yeah, eat. Messing with the little fish now. Ooh, got something right here. Bass. Spotted bass. Small guy. Put him back. Got something. Something pretty good size. Bass. Spotted. On the rooster tail. Man, there it is. Ooh, got one close. Ooh, fighting good. A fighter. Fighter. What is this one? This one's a perch. Doesn't have no line. That's a big old perch though. Maybe there's no more striper out here. Got a little rooster tail. Might catch a bass. Oh, it's coming. It's coming. There's a fish. What is it? Bass. He's running. He's running. Where is it? Where is he? Ooh. Got him. Got him. White bass. There's a fish. Bass. Getting ready to come up. Getting ready to come up. Ooh. Ooh. Why are you fighting so much? Wouldn't that be? Spot. This one's pretty good size. Not big. Put it back. There's one. What is it? Spot a bass again. Fighting like it. Fighting like a bass, yep. Might be the same one. Little guy. This one, that might be a perch, bluegill. There you go, bluegill. There's a fish. What is it? What is it? Bluegill. Big bluegill. Yes, they like that. Little trap. Rainy again. Oh. A little rain ain't gonna hurt me. Well, it's not lightning and thunder. I'll be all right. Ooh, got him. Got him. What is it? It's in the rain. White perch. Hey, there's a big old white perch. Look at that thing. Can't even hear the volume though. I'm gonna try the rattle trap for the last time before we head home. It might be on the bottom. Let's try it.